Hole 8, rookie division. Hole 17, 8 in the back, 9. Hole 17, and this time I use a navigator ball, not weather ball like the hole 8. Let's watch it. If you see another ball, it is a bag, yes, again. Navigator ball, just plus 10% at 70% club, with 4 top this time only, because of the tailwind. Red rig, a little bit in the rough on the left. Adjust plus 10% at 70% of the club. 2 rings here. And I will make little more than a half ball curl. Here I hit a great right, but I was safe. Took a glitchy bounce. Sometimes the green is glitchy, that's why we use 4 topspin. With a little more topspin, maybe you will end up in the rough. Second shot, I tried again from the left side to see what I can do, but I didn't find something good, and I put it in the end down, in the fairway down, a little before the bunker. I didn't have enough time to think about it, so I make a very fast second shot at 20% of a club. So first I see here with some backspin to see if I can make my ball guide to go to the hole. I couldn't make it like I did in the qualifier round, so I decided to go down there. I have a navigator ball, I say again, here shows that I am at totally mean position with the kingmaker, if you noticed. Here we need to leave it more short, aiming a little bit on the left side of the hole. A little more short the ball guide, aiming the left side of the hole a little bit. Here I hit a great right, of course I miss on the right side. But it was a little hot. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.